God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. James 1:22. But be ye doers of the word, and not hearers only, deceiving your own selves. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
Well, when the angel met Mary that morning on the road to the well and told her she was going to have a baby knowing no man, it put her into action. She went quickly telling everybody that she was going to have a baby knowing no man. She didn't care what it meant or what the people said. She had actually met an angel of God.
Yes, amen.
And it put her into action. She was conscious that the Holy Spirit was upon her, creating in her a life. Oh, if we could only realize that. That the Holy Ghost is upon us, creating in us a faith, trying to present Himself in so many different ways and gifts to create a faith for a raptured church. It should put us into action. Action.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor.